If you navigate to the Federal LCA Common Server, you'll now see that there's a U.S. Electricity Baseline repository. This repository has lifecycle inventory models for the generation, generation mix, and consumption mix and distribution of electricity to end users in the U.S. Embedded within our system processes for upstream field production and infrastructure, and these high-resolution data reflect the complete value change from raw material extraction through electricity trading and delivery of power to consumers with a full inventory of environmental flows to enable a full range of lifecycle impact assessment categories. The electricity baseline datasets are from an open source Python package available on GitHub, and the GitHub wiki has multiple resources, including guidance on how to use the baseline in openLCA and a description of each of the database modules. The electricity baseline enables the establishment of consistent and robust background data used in LCIs of U.S. systems. An accurate electricity LCI modeling and sensitivity analysis when electricity supply or changes in supplied electricity are key to your LCA model. Like the U.S. LCI database, the electricity baseline inventory uses the Federal LCA Commons Federal Elementary Flow List, or FEDEFL, for which there are open source mapping files on GitHub, and compatible impact assessments are available via the Federal LCA Commons. There is also a link to these methods and a FEDEFL compatible cumulative energy demand method on the US LCI GitHub support content. Given its authoritative value, you may want to link the electricity baseline to your US LCI database. You can replace the US LCI electricity at grid with the electricity baseline in openLCA using the openLCA flow mapping feature. First, download the electricity baseline repository as a JSON-LD file. You can copy your US LCI database in openLCA and name it to reflect that you'll mix the two. In this copy, you can then import the electricity baseline that you just downloaded as a JSON-LD file. Next, go to Tools and Flow Mapping, start a new file. And designate the current database as both the source and target system using the database icon. You have both the US LCI and the electricity baseline in this openLCA database, so you can perform just the electricity replacement by selecting the plus sign to add a mapping. Your source flow will be in the Technosphere Flows folder, Utilities, Electric Power, and it's Electricity at Grid, Regional North America in the US LCI. You can replace this with the target flow in the US Electricity Baseline, also in Technosphere folders, Utilities, Electric Power, with medium voltage electricity at grid by designating a provider, for example, electricity at grid consumption mix for the US, and ensure that the units are equivalent. Go to Flow Mapping and apply on database and select all the processes for which you would wish to make the substitution. You've now replaced all old US electricity at grid flows with the US average medium voltage consumption mix from the electricity baseline repository. Though this is the quickest method that makes sense for most US LCI processes, it also has the effect of defining the US average consumption mix from the baseline as the default provider for some regional US LCI processes such as the old USLCI electricity at EGRID and some regional lumber activities. If you wish your analysis to reflect a specific region's generation and consumption mix, you can selectively designate these as default providers in the specified process.